Rise of the Rune Lords. But I read the sub part instead of the main thing. See what you're trying to sell me. I'd be disgusted. Trying to sell me decks. I need your deck. Oh, is this gonna be like I can only play a tutorial or some shit? I said skip instead of start. Victory. let's skip again. Ooh. It's familiar. Might be in other games. Again, with almost hitting skip, it's just in a spot and you want to press it. Thank you. That'll make my hand over full, so. March. Gotta go get the cat some food. Likes food multiple times a day. Yeah, and almost hit that damn skip button.
Okay.
As they're not even at the same place, it shouldn't matter what turn order they're in. I guess.
Thank you.
Wait, what? How is 10 not more than 8? Piercing. I was supposed to add an extra die. Oh no, it just adds one die. Bullshit. That was a waste. That was supposed to automatically defeat it, because 10 or 9. Thank you. Now we're together. Friends forever. Is it a blessing? B is for blessing. Oh no, B is also item weapon. Yes, B is boon. Better suited for the other person. believed in the heart of the cards. This game's kind of neat. You also got him. Instincts set to go for the skip again. Fighting them instincts. Okay. Oh, fuck you. If you're together, you can swap cards. Good to know. Doesn't matter because there's another location still open.
turn this. But because I defeated the villain here, it closed this location. Basically, fail. I don't hate it. I feel like it's gonna be kind of short, and then it's gonna try to sell me more campaigns. Create new, and then here's people that already exist. Just creating a new. Name if it's gonna be for them. And that's all I can do, right? Yeah. I'll have to purchase more. Of course. I'm gonna take a break and run through all my little games with their energy shit and do all my energy things.